Hello everyone, this is gamer named Azim, and this is episode 5, I think? One second, folks. It's not episode 5, it's not 5 or 4, it's 6. That's right, episode 6 of Video Games set during World War II, season 3. Now this is going to be a 2 scene, but it will take place on November 1943. First scene, we'll go to Rabaul. Second, Tarawa. I'll tell you more about it soon. Now, Rabaul is more likely a bombing raid to clear the way for the invasion of Bougainville, which what they did. And by clearing Rabaul, General Douglas MacArthur is able to advance all the way to the Philippines, where he was forced to abandon. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me over on Twitch. Link will be in the description down below. And without further ado, let's begin the video.
Yeah. What's the name of this place we're going again?
Rabaul. It's a major Japanese naval installation. And we're gonna go uninstall it.
S03E06 Corsair.
Copy, Squadron is attacking targets of opportunity.
This is Bomber Squadron, Oscar Charlie Zero. Think you can soften them up for us?
By the time we're through with them, they're gonna be like butter.
Roger that. Looking forward to watching you work. Time until target, 2 minutes.
Lead us in. We can knock out half their planes while they're still sitting on the ground.
If they get airborne, we're dead. Take them out.
There are the targets. Hit them. Don't let them get in the air.
Hit the runways!
You ain't flying it. We can start with the AA emplacements. There are 5 of them.
Shoot, that's a lot of planes down there.
All planes are cleared for takeoff immediately. We have the bomber as quickly as possible.
I think we've got company, fellas.
Well, attack. All of you attack.
Careful, Cap. You got one on your tail.
ETA to target is 1 minute.
This is the 307th Group Bomber Wing. We're sustaining heavy fire from enemy aircraft. Could use a little help here, people.
Get this goo-
One down.
My back!
Whoa.
We've got company!
We're getting hit hard. Requesting fighter assistance.
Good kill. You're taking fire. Get yourself clear.
That key shot. There goes another one, Cap.
The header coupling shredded, sir. Set her intake to full open.
Jeez. That one went down way too fast.
You're a little turn up, sir. Watch yourself.
Whoa,
roll my decal.
That was so close. I want everyone to attack.
We're coming in over Rabaul now.
Okay.
Defenses are light. We're going in. There goes the payload. Hitting the target now. Whoa! Watch out there!
All hands on bomber!
Okay.
This is our target!
We're losing aircraft here. Give us a hand, people.
We're doing our best.
We better help those bombers out!
Take out the airfield now or we'll never make it out of here.
Do something about those fighters!
Attack everyone.
Mayday! Mayday!
Think we can help the bombers out, Captain?
We're going down!
What?
Lucky shot!
There goes another one, Cap! It's no good. We have to go back.
The name of this place we're going again?
Rabaul. It's a major Japanese naval installation.
And we're gonna go uninstall it.
Time.
Yes, sir. We'll pick them off as they come.
Whoa. I didn't mean to do that. See, this
is Bomber Squadron, Oscar Charlie Zero. Think you can soften them up for us?
By the time we're through with them, they're gonna be like butter.
Roger that. Looking forward to watching you work. Time until target, 2 minutes.
Lead us in. We can knock out half their planes while they're still sitting on the ground.
If they get airborne, we're dead. Take them out.
There are the targets. Hit them. Don't let them get in the air. Hit the runway!
You got one in hot pursuit.
They look to have some serious anti-aircraft emplacements by the airstrip, Captain.
Shit, that's a lot of planes down there.
All planes are clear for takeoff immediately. Please clear the tarmac as quickly as possible.
I think we've got company, fellas. ETA to target is 1 minute. This is the 307th Group Bomber Wing. We're sustaining heavy fire from enemy aircraft. Could use a little help here, people. We're going down!
I'm helping as best as I can. There's too many.
Think we can help the bombers out, Captain?
Here they come! We're getting hit hard. Requesting fighter assistance.
Okay, come on, some more surround. All attack.
Careful, you're taking some damage.
I can't take hit or kill!
Score one more for Frank.
We're coming in over Rabaul now.
Come on, just bomb it again.
We're going in. Well, good. Oh.
What's the name of this place we're going again?
Rabaul, it's a major Japanese naval installation. And we're gonna go uninstall it.
Cutscene is the problem.
Yes, sir. We'll go get him.
This is Bomber Squadron Oscar Charlie Zero. Think you can soften them up for us?
By the time we're through with them, they're gonna be like butter.
Roger that. Looking forward to watching you work.
Dude, time until this target. Is one thing I don't like. Too many cutscenes.
Lead us in. We can knock out half their planes while they're still sitting on the ground.
They get airborne, we're dead. Take them out.
They're the targets. Hit them. Don't let them get in the air.
It's a waste of my missiles.
Hit the runway! They're taking fire!
There's the airfield.
Shit, that's a lot of planes down there.
All planes are clear for takeoff immediately.
I think we've got company, fellas.
Oh, come on. I told them to attack.
What's the name of this place we're going again?
Rabaul. It's a major Japanese naval installation. And we're gonna go uninstall
it.
Roger, sir. Squadron is finding our own targets.
Bomber Squadron, Oscar Charlie Zero, think you can soften them up for us?
Like.
By the time we're through with them, they're gonna be like butter.
Roger that. Looking forward to watching you work. Time until target, 2 minutes.
See? He's the...
Lead us in. We can knock out half their planes while they're still sitting on the ground.
If they get airborne, we're dead. Take them out.
There are the targets. Hit them. Don't let them get in the air.
Hit the runway! All remaining aircraft are clear for takeoff!
Have to go stop them.
Don't let them off the tarmac! Damn, they're coming!
They're sousing our those fighters!
There's the airfield. I think we've got company, fellas.
I see them. I'm coming.
You got them, Captain.
If you can...
ETA to target is 1 minute.
Get there. You have.
So many bodies! One is bound to hit!
Oh, come on. Sorry I had to do this again. This is really annoying.
What's the name of this place we're going again?
Now I know why this is the last mission for the Pacific in this game.
Roger, sir. Squadron is finding our own targets.
Nope.
This is Bomber Squadron Oscar Charlie Zero. Think you can soften them up for us?
By the time we're through with them, they're gonna be like, butter.
Roger that.
Sorry.
Looking forward to watching you work. Time until target, 2 minutes. Lead us in.
What the? This is really annoying.
What's the name of this place we're going again?
Rabaul. It's a major Japanese naval installation.
And we're gonna go uninstall it.
Get a heads up first.
Bomber Squadron, Oscar Charlie Zero, think you can soften them up for
That's
us?
Right,
by
heads
the
up.
Time we're through with them, they're gonna be like, butter.
Roger that. Looking forward to watching you work. Time until target, 2 minutes.
That's one thing I don't like.
Lead
us in.
We can knock out half their planes while they're still sitting on the ground.
If they get airborne, we're dead. Take them out.
There are the targets. Hit them.
Your target's destroyed.
Don't let them get in the air.
Hit the runway!
Start with the AA emplacement. There are five of them.
Shit, that's a lot of planes down there.
Attention, Sada Squadron. You are clear for takeoff. At once. All remaining vehicles.
I think we've got company, fellas.
I've
scratched another one.
ETA to target is 1 minute.
1 minute.
They're dropping to track another A-plane.
We're getting hit hard. Requesting fighter assistance.
I'm coming.
That's another one for me.
Oh, come on.
They're laying in the...
Damn, they're coming! We gotta pin them down there!
Batteries, 2 and 4. Open fire!
Go take that airstrip!
Where's my squadron? They're not... This is why I don't like protecting.
Mayday, mayday!
Oh, I hate that sound.
Better help those bombers out!
What are you doing?
This is the 307th Crew Bomber Wing. We're sustaining heavy fire from enemy aircraft. Could use a little help here, people.
I'm going my best.
So,
we're coming in over the ball now.
Then
defenses are light. We're going in. Target now.
Whoa! Watch out there!
The airstrip is taking heavy damage!
Take out the airfield now or we'll never make it out of here.
Watch out! They have fighter support!
You need to take that guy.
Whoop. Oh,
difficult. What's the name of this place we're going again?
Rabaul. It's a major Japanese naval installation.
And we're gonna go uninstall it.
Sir, we'll shoot him as we see him.
Problems.
This is Bomber Squadron, Oscar Charlie Zero. Think you can soften them up for us?
By the time we're through with them, they're gonna be like, butter.
Roger that. Looking forward to watching you work. Time until target, 2 minutes.
Lead us in. We can knock out half their planes while they're still sitting on the ground.
If they get airborne, we're dead. Take them out.
There are the targets. Hit them. Don't let them get in the air.
Hit the runway!
Nice kill, Captain.
He's on you like a tick on a hand, don't
they? Look to have some serious anti-aircraft emplacements by the airstrip, Captain.
Shoot, that's a lot of planes down there.
Nice. Attention, Sard Squadron. You are cleared for takeoff at once. All remain.
I think we've got company, fellas.
I'll protect the bombers.
Target is 1 minute.
Oh.
One ground target destroyed. They're getting off the ground.
Attack, I want all of you attack.
We're getting hit hard. Requesting fighter assistance.
Captain, you're taking some solid hits. Careful.
Nice kill, Captain.
You've got an engine fire. Use the extinguisher.
Nice.
You have no order!
Let's go.
I'll get
heavy fire from enemy aircraft. Could use a little help here, people.
Good.
Well, a little bit. Airfield or we're done for.
Do something about those fighters!
Lucky shot.
What?
We need to shake that guy. We better help those bombers out.
What do you think we're doing, Joe?
You. That's a confirmed kill.
What was that?
We're going down!
Oh, come on, man.
The boys in the 307 are sure to use our help.
Oh. I told you. All you attack.
On your tail!
I've had worse!
Name of this place we're going again?
Rabaul. It's a major Japanese naval installation.
Yep.
And we're gonna go uninstall it.
We're moving to engage.
This is Bomber Squadron Oscar Charlie Zero. Think you can soften them up for us?
By the time we're through with them, they're gonna be like, butter.
Roger that. Looking forward to watching you work. Time until target, 2 minutes.
Lead us in. We can knock out half their planes while they're still sitting on the ground.
If they get airborne, we're dead. Take them out.
There are the targets. Hit them. Don't let them get in the air.
Hit the runway!
We can start with the AA emplacement. There are 5 of them.
Shit, that's a lot of planes down there.
Attention! Third Squadron, you are cleared for takeoff! At once! All remaining aircraft
are... I think we've got company, fellas.
Coming to you.
That's another one for me. Drop another one. ETA to target is 1 minute. This is bomber squadron, Oscar Charlie Zero. Think you can soften them up for us?
By the time we're through with them, they're gonna be like, butter.
Roger that. The ground first.
Watching you work. Time until target, 2 minutes.
Lead us in. We can knock out half their planes while they're still sitting on the ground.
If they get airborne, we're dead. Take them out.
There are the targets. Hit them. Don't let them get in the air.
Hit the runways.
You back, sir.
That's direct.
They look to have some serious anti-aircraft emplacement by the airstrip, Captain.
Shoot, that's a lot of planes down there.
Attention, Sada Squadron. You are clear for takeoff. At once.
I think we've got company, fellas.
I'm coming.
ETA to target is 1 minute. We're getting hit hard. Requesting fighter assistance.
My way to take you, Six.
Oh dear.
What's the name of this place we're going again?
Take up.
Rabaul, it's a major Japanese naval installation. And we're gonna go uninstall it.
He's getting too long, guys.
This is Bomber Squadron, Oscar Charlie Zero. Think you can soften them up for us?
By the time we're through with them, they're gonna be like, butter.
Roger that. Looking forward to watching
you
work.
This is a problem.
Time until target, 2 minutes.
Lead us in. We can knock out half their planes while they're still sitting on the ground.
If they get airborne, we're dead. Take them out.
There are the targets. Hit them. Don't let them get in the air.
Hit the runways.
Always keep an eye. That ship can already be quick. Back me up for takeoff.
Don't let them get in the air. We've got enemy fighters airborne. We have to stop any more fighters from taking off.
Well, attack.
I think we've got company, fellas.
I have orders to attack, huh?
Nice shooting, Captain.
Hola! ETA to target is 1 minute.
So there's some... How do you get all the way there?
That's way easier than shooting a plane. I'm taking a plane.
They're getting up. This is the 307th Group Bomber Wing. We're sustaining heavy fire from enemy aircraft. Could use a little help here, people.
What's on my head?
He's going down.
I'm going to circle around.
Did you see that? I nailed him.
Are light. We're going in.
target now. Whoa! Watch out there!
Don't let those bombers reach their target!
We're using aircraft here. Give us a hand, people. Think we can help the bombers out, Captain?
When
take out
I
the airfield now, or we'll never make it out of here.
Do something about those fighters!
Attack, guys! Attack! Attack!
I didn't even mean to shoot that one!
I can't get everything.
We're going down! We'd better give those bombers some cover.
I'm going my best.
We're losing aircraft here. Give us a hand, people. We'd better give those bombers some cover.
They're too many. You guys are gonna attacking? I think we're done.
Ground unit eliminated.
He's scratching you up pretty good, Captain.
Okay, we'll watch out for you.
Nice eye, Captain.
Get this go!
Where are you?
Your fuel
tank drinking is torn up, sir. Better use the reserve. Careful, Cap. You got one on your tail.
Come on.
He's on me.
Come on. I need to get everything. Come on.
He flew right into my bullets.
Hit me.
Why is it so?
Their target destroyed.
Looks like they got through to your main junction box. Use auxiliary power.
Who's am I?
Watch your six. One's on
you. Yeah, I need help.
That's directed, Captain.
Ooh, I'm out.
His wing came right off.
Careful, you're taking some damage.
Help!
That's another one down.
Missed.
Shoot that one!
Moving target is very...
I've got a wall! Damn it!
I lost
Whoa.
County. Now's a good time for an moment. Score
on,
one more for Frank. Their target destroyed.
Come on.
He's on me!
It is so hard to hit.
Captain, you take your target destroyed.
Whoop.
You're going down.
That's a direct hit, Captain.
What? I thought I got rid of that.
I just hit him!
You're looking a little beat up, sir. Direct hit.
Oui.
You will pay for
it. I can't believe I got him. Wait, I mean, yes, I can.
Slow down a bit. Ooh, I'm not.
It's okay. Getting a little clearer up here.
Not yet. You.
I highly recommend you shake that guy. Right down his throat.
Come on.
Nice, check your six, Captain.
Ooh, you did it. Right.
Think you can take out the AA guns on the cruisers, Captain? Roger that, we're on the way.
Okay, cruiser.
Estimated time until target, 3 minutes. That's one down. Always keep an eye on your sticks.
Well, it's gonna be a tough one with...
Acknowledged. Squadron is engaging at will.
Whoa! Engage! A little bit help here, guys.
That one wasn't even a challenge.
Dodge his shot.
He's bailing.
Must have thought that was. He's on you like a hound dog or a pork chop. That will count.
I'll pull a few of them off. Hang in there.
I'm gonna have to start dropping these guys two at a time.
Okay, come on, come on.
What's on my tail?
Oh, I know. What are we waiting for?
That one was too easy.
Ooh, thank you. Come on, couple of you. Okay, okay.
They're going down.
First things first.
We'll shoot them. You count.
Anyone else?
We have visual confirmation of target. Approaching merchant vessels now. I think we've got company, fellas.
American bombers are approaching. Never mind the quicker.
Bomb it now.
We're going down!
Oh, this is one thing I don't like.
Keep watch out, decal.
What?
No good. We have to go back.
Oh, come on.
Eye on ya.
There's a lot I have to cut, guys.
Check. Anything you can take out the AA guns on the cruisers, Captain?
Extinguisher.
What? Another one down.
Whoop, some red.
Your bird will last longer if you don't let it strike you.
I'm taking fire.
Score one more for Frank. Evasive mover.
You nailed it, boss.
Ooh. What am I supposed to do?
Watch it, he's on you. Ah, he failed!
You nailed it, boss!
Ooh. Be by yourself.
Visual confirmation of target.
Then bomb it.
Approaching merchant vessels now.
I think we've got company, fellas.
Copy, squadron is attacking target.
American bombers are approaching! Never mind the fighters! Attack the bombers!
So many bears!
That one wasn't even a challenge.
Do hit! Do something about those fighters!
Why is it so hard?
Damn it! I lost count.
We're going down!
What? Come on. Fight.
Better give those bombers some cover.
I'm doing the best I can. I can't protect anyone.
We better shake a leg and take care of those things before they take care of the bombers.
We're going down!
Oh, come on. Really?
Lining up for our run.
Bombs.
They're attacking. They're pulling us. Keep them away from the ships.
And commencing bombing run.
Bomb,
three,
bomb.
Two, one.
Come on, are they done yet? I really hate this. Please tell me that's it. Come on.
All done with that. I'm regrouping.
Roger. We're engaging at will.
One's on my head!
That's one less bogey to worry about.
Is everything these bombers done yet?
I'm hot worse.
What are you supposed to do?
Not a key shot. There goes another one, Cap.
Oh, so much. I have a lot to cut, guys.
Now all we have to do is take out those ships at anchor and...
What's that?
Hey, Tom. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
You're thinking that we should take out those AA guns and the fuel depots behind them?
Then yes.
Shoot, I was just thinking we better take out the AA before they draw feed on the bombers.
Radar them, Captain.
Put it right on top of him.
Okay. Joseph, I'm blind.
I think 100 ground targets should equal one kill.
I'd have like
Radar
five.
Him, Captain.
Boss, you're sick. Watch your six.
Sir.
Okay, another run. Done.
You need to take out those AA guns before the bombers take any more damage, Captain.
He's lining up on
you.
American bombers are approaching!
Okay.
They're on my mind, fighters! Attack the bombers!
I thought this was gonna be a milk run.
Looks like they got your
I guess not.
Cabling, sir.
Let's go say hello.
Go to manual control.
We sure stirred up a hornet's nest here. I wish we'd get some warning next time.
Fighters. You guys worry about the fighters. I worry about the ground crew.
Bullseye, boys!
He's on your six. Stay clear.
Right down his throat.
Yeah.
I've got one on me!
I got another one.
You're taking fire!
Whoop-wee.
Looks like debris. Choke it out, then open her up, and it'll blow clear.
Whoa.
You're taking out the radio antenna. Good work.
Keep it lively, boys.
Step it up. They're waiting for you.
I'm going after them.
Help me!
Want everyone to protect me.
Who brought the marshmallows? Fuel tank's destroyed!
Letting them out. The shoe's on the other foot, fellas. Let's see how you like it. It's no Pearl Harbor, but it's a start.
Hell, this ain't nothing. You remember what it looked like at Pearl that day?
One fight at a time, Joe.
I say let's take them all on right now. I'll show them what a sneak attack really buys you. Take a good look, Japan, because there's plenty more where this came from.
doing, guys? Too many zeros.
Roger, sir. We're breaking off.
Come on, let's get through them. Come on.
It's on your tail. Help me!
Buddy.
That's a kill.
Come on. Whoa. What did I do that for?
You will pay for that!
Kill.
Oh,
ground unit destroyed.
Scratch another enemy plane.
Need firing. Come on, speed, come on. How many of these guys are there? Ah, be it overheat, boy.
Okay, I admit that one was luck.
Yes!
The harbor's cleaned out. Rabaul is clear. Repeat, Rabaul isn't putting up a fight anymore. Mission accomplished. Piece of cake, wasn't it, fellas? Maybe next time we'll get a real fight. From your mouth to God's ears. Let's head back.
Oh well, what can I do?
Guadalcanal was just the beginning. Next up was BDO, the next link in the chain that led all the way to Japan. It had taken 6 months to seize Guadalcanal. BDO would have to fall a lot quicker than that.
Nah, I wouldn't go that far.
Easy, telling us the island wasn't even the size of Central Park. I'd never been to New York, but I'm sure the park there didn't have a couple of thousand Japanese troops dug into hundreds of hidden pillbox bunkers.
They're dug in with miles and miles of sand. Come on.
We need to get the hell off of this beach. Follow me and keep your heads down unless you want them shot off. Okay, stand by, Marine. We got incoming artillery to stop them up.
Wow. That's a cruiser. 12-inch gun. Looks like they're blasting the island like crazy.
Good work, Marine. Take out those machine guns up ahead, or our boys will never clear the beach. Okay, one more MG next up ahead. Let's go. Killer, we gotta clear those MGs. Go to it.
Need to get that.
Take out the MG nest.
That was so close.
Good work, Miller. Squad, on me! Okay, we gotta put the kibosh on those artillery positions. If we don't get more Marines on this beachhead on the double, this fight is going to be over before it starts.
Okay. Wow. Well.
Miller, you take one. Okay, mount out.
Get a bolt action.
Machine guns, take cover!
Oop. Looks like they got in pretty tight. The artillery must be close. Move!
Can't hit him.
Artillery sounds like it's just up ahead.
Look. Where's my... Come on, I'm going here.
Listen up, we're gonna have to clear both these buildings. Split up and get to it.
Okay. Oh, no. Point blank range, guys.
This bunker has got to lead to that gun. Polonsky, Miller, get in there and get a charge on that thing.
Okay, okay.
Miller, set the freaking charge so we can get the hell out of here already. Come on, let's get out of here and blow this thing.
One to go. Let's keep moving.
Heads up! More enemy incoming. Get to cover.
Oh. You know. It's above us. What? Why don't I do anything? Okay, okay.
Looks like we got a way in down that trench.
Wait,
step on it, will you? Sergeant wants us back topside. Come on, Miller, get the lead out.
Okay, okay.
Good work, Marines. Japanese forces are retreating inland. Miller, you do the honors. Red Beach 3 is now clear. Carry on, Marines.
Sometimes it felt like the whole damn thing was about airfields. We captured islands to get the airfields on them. From the airfields, we could launch heavy bombers to soften up the next island in the chain. Bedia was no different. There was an airfield there. We needed it. And the Japanese needed to stop us. The Japanese general in command said it would take 1 million men 100 years to take his island. We were only a single Marine division, and we'd been given 3 days to get the job done.
Yeah, it took them long. It took the Marines longer than that.
Sergeant Robuck, ain't we supposed to be taking the airfield?
Yeah, well, the airfield's over there. We're pinned down here. You got any ideas how we're gonna get past the Japanese? Then I'm listening.
I say we just give him Miller. That'll make him surrender for sure.
Polanski, one more crack from you. And...
look, someone's going for that bunker.
The guy's gotta be out of his mind. Who the hell is he?
Whoever he is, he needs covering fire. Get on him!
Holy no.
Damn it! The fire just came from that building. Get in there! He opened up a hole for us. Don't let it go to waste.
Keep moving! Double time!
We've got more enemy in those ruins. They got us all. Take cover!
Great! We're back to being pinned down again.
Really? Plonsky? No.
See that? They're coming out of that bunker. Priest is gonna be crawling all over us. We gotta get out of here, Sergeant. I need fast.
Get that bazooka up here. Cover him.
Oh, thank you.
Get in there. Move it.
Let's go. Come on, Miller.
We done?
Never.
Okay, let's move on.
Wow, look at that!
Same old flyboys. Far above the rough stuff as they get.
Watch out! The runway's fine. Use the crane to get across. Miller, on point!
Japanese assault! Hell, they're headed straight for us!
Reload. We
need to get across the runway. Move, Marines! Outstanding! Now take that trench up ahead! Okay, Marines, what do you say we give those guys a fighting chance? Time to take out those guns. Mount out. You all know the drill. Clear out those trenches and get to those AA guns. Keep on going. Hear those AA guns, that's our objective. Miller, there's a gun up ahead. We'll cover you. Take out the crew.
Machine gun this. They got that double A covered 9 ways to sundown.
Ooh, you know. Too many. I'm late, y'all. Coming down.
He's hit!
Good work, Miller. Now let's see about doing the same to the next one.
Wait.
Same drill. Clear the trench and find the gun. Do not stop! Do our job so those guys can do theirs!
Good
shooting, Miller. Those flyboys owe us one. Butter,
Sergeant Roebuck? Battalion says there's an enemy radar station near our position that's coordinating their air defense. Oop. They want us to take it out.
All right, Marines. Oop. Still ain't earned our paychecks today, I guess.
Oop. Boom. Way there.
Place. We gotta get inside and shut the radar dip. Don't let them set up defensive positions. Move forward. Close the gap. That's it. Keep at them. More of them coming out.
Up there. Japanese riflemen on the roof.
Hi, killer. Take care of them.
That
move inside! Find the radar equipment and destroy it!
Good enough. Oh, yeah.
Good work, Miller. Those enemy fighters will be flying blind now.
Sergeant, just heard the 8th on the radio. Their guys have located the enemy HQ up ahead.
What, we gotta go bail out the 8th now? Who next, my mother in Queens?
Let's move out. Semper Fi.
Really?
Oh. Ah, hell, we got incoming. Japanese armor heading this way.
Carter, get on the radio. Time calling that favor from the Air Corps.
Guess they want their radar station back.
All we're giving is a kick of the teeth. Let him have it, Marine.
What do I do that for? I don't even know, guys.
Carter, where's that damn air support?
Here they come. Ooh. Just in time.
Hit the deck. Get to that revetment on the other side of the runway. Move it!
Oi, man, chill.
Hold your fire! Those are friendlies from the 8th! Word is you boys found the enemy HQ.
Yes, sir. But enemy machine gun fire's got it locked up tight. Can't get to it. Some of us tried and got pinned down up ahead.
Is that right? What do you say we move up together and take... Take cover! Into the trench! Who's in command here?
No one, sir. The officers are all dead and we're getting more now.
It's time we get out of here. All of us. You read me. Miller, move forward and find us a route around this place. Let's go. Get up to that structure and take out those MGs.
You kidding me? This place is a fortress. Enemies coming out of that building! Don't stop! Push right through!
Where you am I?
Get inside! Let's clear this place out!
Really, machine gun. Reload.
Miller, clear the next door.
Get going, Miller, while there's still an 8th division left.
Whoop, what? Oh, come on.
Keep on going. Miller! The next story.
You stop throwing grenades.
Get going, Miller, while there's still an 8th Division left.
Whoa.
Sir, Nick Miller here. Guy's turning into a real tiger.
We've got enemy infantry. Ah, hell. That counterattack didn't take long. Carter!
Oi.
Get on the radio.
Aye, aye, sir. Already on it.
Support's coming, Marines. Just gotta hold out until it gets here.
Boom. Got a bazooka somewhere?
Miller, grab the bazooka and use it on that armor. Buy us some time.
Oop, one down.
Miller, I need a hand here, pal.
Enemy armor.
Oh. Hit.
Now, how much armor you suppose they got left?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Boom.
Friendlies, we got support.
Well, well. Whoop. Finally decided to show up at the party. It's the 6th Marine.
We got armor, too. Those Shermans will chew right through the Japanese tanks.
Yeah.
I ain't never been so happy to see those damn doggies. It's battalion, ooh. Sergeant. They say enemy resistance on Video is finished. The island's ours.
All right, Marines. We got one, but don't kick up your feet yet. We still got plenty more to go. This fight is far from over.
That's where I'm fired. Well, that's it, folks. Now that after this, it's now let's just say we just finished Rabaul and Tarawa. And after this, we're going from 1943 to 1944. But the toughest one's gonna be none other than D-Day. It'll be similar to my episode 9, season 1. A lot of mind-bending, because remember, it's D-Day. It will take some time for me to do it, but I am betting to try. I am willing to try. So, again, if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me over on Twitch. Link will be in the description down below. Until my next video, everyone, this is me, gamer named Azim, signing out. Have a good day. I will see you soon.